I am my people's hunter. And it has grown scarce for some time. We are the children of man. Out here, we are not the only ones. Many bands now travel the land again. We are called Last Dark. The ones with stories on our skin. I wondered what became of the world before the one I was born into. I only knew a world where the few moved together. I have farther to go to find the beasts I hunt.
Why are you here?
I know you. Yeah, you see it too, right? The darker days.
Yes.
Me too. I see him too.
But she needs you, hunter of blood and hope. Hope is not what I hunt for.
Does it look like I have any hope? Hey! Just like you, I see it too.
You know, I know your story too. You're the little boy. The little boy that killed the snakes. I'm done. The end.
I live away from Last Dark to hear what the wind is saying. Even if it makes me their outsider, it's telling me that this can't go on. Sometimes I ask myself why I stay. But then I remember they found me and brought me in. They gave me a place to call home. And for this, I have my life.
The sun has crossed the river track and brings the hunter back. They know the way. They found us, Cygnus. We're against the days.
It doesn't help. It's written all over them. They're afraid.
It's the future that must be protected. They don't go out there like you do. Can't. They're watching.
Is everyone here?
They're near.
How many?
Three.
You're the hunter. You're the one that killed the snakes. What's it like?
Elias!
Listen to me, okay? That hunter has a mind where killing's a natural act. That hunter's not the same as you.
It's not you or him, Dad. Mom wanted us to live.
Nova, it's me. I'm coming in.
You proceed yourself.
It's not me you should be concerned about. You have a new orphan, and he's lucky to be alive.
Eldon was a good father, but he didn't know how to handle himself out there. Before we know the way out, we must know ourselves first. Heretic should not be this close.
Is that not a sign?
Cygnus, I need to send you.
Send me where?
Somewhere in the darkness. Where there's light. Has an answer.
What do you see?
I see us all trying to. It's not easy.
Survival never is. But it's not a choice that we get to make.
I believe in the stories.
I've heard the stories. I'll believe it when I see scars.
Then look at this! Who died in search with no end? Our ancestors, ours! Don't you forget that.
The hunt is all I've ever known.
I'm not asking you to kill.
I'm asking you to hunt. To find the answers that will stop this.
Shilpa. Don't say it. I know.
What do you know?
Nova sent you. Did she say why?
She knows why she wants me here.
Nova knows what she wants and doesn't want.
I need an answer.
You need to be hunting for food, not answers.
Nova wants me to find something. But I'm not a scholar. Where do I begin?
With a question. Also the answer. Where would the answer be if it had to be somewhere?
Wherever it isn't. There would be all the breakage here.
And?
It's been hot here for a very long time.
That's a good place to look.
Why?
Well, if you think of population, or what used to be present. And it's pretty simple to look at what isn't and what is.
There could be more like us out there.
I need to take a look at your stories. There.
I remember a burning sky being taken up when a shadow eclipsed the sun.
Tokens of our past are our guide when we have no map. You could kill snakes with your two hands before you could even walk. Strength. Don't be afraid to use it. We don't have a choice now. This time had to come.
Can you tell me what it's like to be alone?
The world listens to you, Liv. Don't be afraid.
My dad had more to tell me. I just hope we can find a way out of here.
That's what I'm going for.
Here, take these. They're from my dad. Give it to the ones who are hiding, waiting to kill.
I'll stand for you to find your way. I promise.
It will soon be ours.
He said, we can't kill this one. He said he doesn't want him. He needs him.
I see what you are, Hunter. You should have killed me. Why didn't you?
I don't regret letting you live. You're already dead.
Can't kill him.
This I need to know. Not for him, but for our power.
It's been years. Just one more day.
We are tired of waiting, Lexi.
Lucas, stay out of this.
Something must break. Either it's him or it's us. So stop fighting me.
If I don't fight today, tomorrow there are no ifs. Torek needs the answers.
Many will die. Keep a noose on that killer's collar. It is done. Bring her up here. We need the power, Torek. Betrayal opens the door. Remember that. Man did. That's what moved them. Her betrayal will open the door to your heart's desire. Isn't that interesting? And I was in the hills once. One of them horses. She couldn't believe what she see. It wasn't her fault. She tripped and fell back home. But it wasn't the ones who moved her. The ones who grew her, raised her. And after long, she got weak in the knee. Do you know what they did? Do you know what they did? They watched that most beautiful creature die. And do you know why? Because with hunters like that one, they wouldn't be next. Oh, the deal has changed. They will never understand you, Cygnus. Not like I do. That's the killer, Cygnus. That one. Take this blade and end this. And your precious last arc will be free forever. Refuse it. Souls you hunt for will be, well, so what will it be?
Wise choice today. Today, you made history.
No!
She will die, and he will die. Then all the people he calls his people will die. Chain them up.
I see what you fight for.
Why did he kill you when he saw I couldn't?
They were promised power where we're going. They want us alive.
Is this the place?
Just a little further. Man left it there.
For us?
For all of us. You know what is in there? Everything their world had, and their children do not.
This is how it ends!
Well, this day.
We still have time before they try to get in.
Now I can ask. What is your name?
Mari.
A wolf without a pack.
Pack's holding you back. But I have heard of the Lost Ark.
I know them well.
Are you with them?
My name is Cygnus.
Like the constellation. You're far from home. I know what you're thinking. You first?
This is the same as above. It's how we got in.
We got in because you pulled us to what could have been our deaths.
Do we have another choice?
Let's keep moving.
Mari? Mari?
It's based on a philosophy. The walls of this place will not protect all we knew. Only the most important thing.
Why do you follow me with that thing?
I can't see both your eyes, and I want to see your eyes. I want to see your eyes like I saw them last night. James, put it down. Put it down quickly.
Come on, put it down.
You're crazy and you're mad. God, I love you.
It's not something we can find, only something we can know in ourselves. Don't worry, my child. That's what I am here for.
I know what you're supposed to be. I miss God, but she won't belong. She's my hero, is why I told my class. She told me lots of people quit going to sleep these days because of the ocean.
A crypt, made when the season of men came to an end.
No one lives forever, my child. That's why life is so marvelous.
And every day we live is a gift.
I love it when she tells me stories about the whole big world that she sees.
That little light deep in your heart is your soul. Use it to make the world a better place. You're crazy and you're mad.
Crazy, mad.
And God, I love you.
And God, I love you.
I love you so much.
All things must come to a close.
I just want her to come home.
With love, the future is yours to make.
This is an ode to the era we knew, to live to see the great day that dawns.
Don't make this hard for me.
She can't go to sleep.
Let me see him. No, no.
James, you've got to listen to me, James. Listen. I'm here now, right? I'm going to give you my blood, and you're going to be fine, okay?
Stop.
Because I'm not going to let you go.
You hear me? I will never let go.
I'm not going to let you go. You're not working alone.
It's just a long walk you're going on. Anywhere in the world will be your home. It's just a long walk you're going on.
This is the answer.
Vulnerable.
This is no different.
This is sickness. We have no future on this wasted planet.
You need to understand.
I saw the humans at the end of their days. If they can feel something, why can't I?
Show me.
thought you could see everything without looking.
You still think I can see everything? Come in. Why are you here?
I have a question about some kids.
What kids?
Us.
No. Please, I can't.
I insist. You've been spending way too many days alone. In fact, me being here pestering you is good for your health.
You are not good for my health.
You know, a game can remind us how to play in life.
A game?
Yeah. Okay, I call this one want, do, remember. I'll start.
Okay.
I remember. Spark was in order. I remember the last time you were so focused. She would sleepwalk in the night and always end up outside of my hut.
I wasn't thinking clearly.
Of course you weren't. You were asleep.
Okay, my turn. I remember when you were so caught up in your mind that you forgot to put the fire out and you just about burned your hut down and we had to save you.
I was meditating.
You were naked.
It doesn't change the fact.
You next.
Now I'm done remembering. The next is want. I always wanted to create a tablet that would tell us the seasons.
I've always wanted to spend more time in the water, swimming deeply, where the world accepts me for all I am.
I accept you. Since we were little, they used to bother you. You saw what others didn't.
I saw once that those two could have made quite a pair.
So did he.
One more thing. I didn't see this coming, and I can't see any further. But I remember telling Cygnus under a spell that somewhere dark, where there is light that has an answer. I think it had something to do with all of us.
You know, Cygnus lived a lonely life in the shadow, too. I know you miss them, Elias. Whatever is happening now is more than any of us expected. Listen. I don't have a choice now. There was a time when we weren't surrounded by death. If Cygnus finds a way, then we are along the trail.
Is that what you were looking for?
Yes.
And protect yourself. They won't stop until someone's dead, and I do not want it to be you.
Cygnus.
I'll teach you how to get your bearings here so at least you can get back. So if I'm captured...
Cygnus, stop.
We don't know what's gonna happen. But as long as one of us can make it back alive...
Cygnus! I was set up to kill you. I had no choice.
I protected your life.
I know that. You're not who I thought you were.
How would you know?
Because you brought me back.
From what?
From dying. They took me in because I knew how to kill, and then they made a deal with me. It wasn't my intent to join or belong or anything. I went with them to learn their secrets. Where they hunt, where they hide, and then I would vanish. They set me up! I hunt too, I'm just like you.
Yes! Yes! I'm a killer! I kill! I hunt! I skin! But when my life was on the line, I didn't think of myself. Everything I said to you was the truth, Mari.
Cygnus, I see you.
You're not who I thought you were.
The old scars, please.
Okay.
I believe I don't know the answer. My hands do.
Good luck with your archiving, Shappa.
They are right. I'm their hunter. And I have a promise to keep.
Where does Cygnus fit? Who's over here? Wrong. Shum. Cygnus. What did you find?
I found what they left behind. You should thank me, a scholar, after all.
You're a hunter and a damn good one. I'm just glad you're back.
We'll see for how long. Come on.
Are you still the hunter?
Whatever I am. After what I saw, I see time differently now.
When you was gone, I thought you had come back in my dream. You was not killing no more.
I must have been dreaming. You have to be ready. What's about to happen. You're gonna go for a long walk. Okay?
Cygnus, I want to know where we go.
I know.
Is there a reason we haven't scouted this village?
Are you questioning my authority again? We don't know how many are able to fight.
This isn't about them. It's about him, right? That's what you said.
It has always been about them. It has always been about your sweet, golden future. But you just want more.
What we want is for this to end!
You want.
What you want is me! You need me!
You want the powers, Isaac? Then take this and go carve it out of them. Almost there.
So this crypt was built by humans?
Yes. Left for us. Here. It helped them get through. Nova. It's me that they're after.
How do you know this?
They would have killed me when they had the chance.
Cygnus.
I thought you were a lone wolf.
If you feel nothing, then you survive. But if you feel something, then you have something to live for. Is what your heart tells you. Tell me how you met. By the edge of the blade. How everyone else does. But I saw you. I saw you too. Recognizes her. She's welcome.
Let them come back. Lead them someplace safe.
If you don't come back, we're coming after you.
No. They need you here. No matter how we leave, our echoes won't.
Beautiful things you have done. It's right, Cygnus. Everything you have always done has always been right.
Silence. It's part of you. The horse never wanted you. You had hope in your eye. But every last one of those pathetic souls has suffered the same fate as your snakes. You see, our stories are the same. Do you see why she never wanted you?
Who?
Our mother.
No. No. No!
No! Yes, brother! My entire life, everything, all of this has been you. You were never one of them.
Just look at me. You're just like me. What are you waiting for? Get her off me. I said get her off me.
Where's the power you promised us to put the noose around the killer's collar? You took all you can. You can't take us!
Where are you going? Where are you going? Can't walk away!
Where do you think you're going?
Cygnus! Wait! Wait, 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 wait! Who do you think kept you alive all this time? Who looked out for you? I just wanted you to be like me.
It for me. It's for them.
Courage is the only thing you need where you're going.
Think I'll make it?
I made it this far. You'll see once you get there.
You're part of it too, you know?
See? It's a gift. You brave little warrior.
Nova, the answer is that we are not out of time. To feel is to live. To feel is to continue. The last arc will find its way. And maybe one day I will find mine. What is the wind telling you, Cygnus? It's harder to hear now. Then something is about to change. Will you come with us? I've seen enough. Where do we go? We go north.